Chapter 7. More on Internet. Introduction. Internet is a very large network of computers. Millions of computers are connected all over the world through the Internet. These computers are connected to one another using telephone lines, cables, or some other means. The computers may be present at different places or even in different countries. Main computer, server, computer, computer network. Internet terms. You already know about terms like web pages, websites, and web browsers. Let's recall them and discuss some more terms. World Wide Web, www. World Wide Web, www, is the largest collection of information on the Internet. www contains millions of websites that provide information in the form of text, animation, pictures, and videos. Thus, Internet is like a library that contains millions of books. Website. A website is a collection of related web pages that provide information about many things such as a person, business organization, educational and games institutes. A website is like a book that contains many pages. Website of www.yahoo.com. Web page of www.123greetings.com. Web page. Web page is part of a website. It is stored in an electronic form on a computer connected to the Internet. Home page. Every website has a main page. This is the first page which appears when you open a website. This page is called the home page. For example, look at the home page of www.cordova.go.in. This page contains the introductory information about the website www.cordova.co.in. Hyperlink. A web page contains many things besides text and pictures. It also contains hyperlinks. A hyperlink may be a text or picture. When you move your mouse pointer over a hyperlink, the mouse pointer generally takes the shape of a hand as shown. Hyperlink pointer. Remember, a hyperlink text is generally underlined and shown in different colors. If you click a hyperlink, it leads you to the part of the web page to which it is linked. Uniform Resource Locator, URL. You live in your home. It has an address. Your friends live in their homes. Their homes do have addresses. The address of each of your friends is different from that of the others. In other words, addresses are unique. Similarly, every website on the Internet has a unique address. The address of a website or web page is called the Uniform Resource Locator or URL. For example, the URL of Cartoon Network website is http://www.cartoonnetwork.com. URLs of some other websites are http://www.cordova.co.in, http://www.worldkids.net, http://www.discovery.com, http://www.nationalgeographic.com, http://www.disney.com. Web browser. We get information from different websites. These websites open in special software or programs known as web browsers. A web browser lets you view all the beautiful pictures, text, 3D images, video, and animations present in the website. Some popular web browsers are Microsoft Internet Explorer, Mozilla Firefox, Apple Safari, Netscape Navigator, Opera, Google Chrome. Opening a website in web browser. To view a website, you have to open it on the computer. To do this, type the address of the website in the address bar of web browser. Let's learn about Microsoft Internet Explorer. Microsoft Internet Explorer, the most popular web browser for internet, is Microsoft Internet Explorer. It is a part of MS Windows operating system. To open Internet Explorer, follow the given steps. Step 1, click the Start button. Step 2, click All Programs. Step 3, click the Internet Explorer or click the Internet Explorer icon from the Quick Launch bar on the system tray. The Internet Explorer window appears in which you can open any website. For example, look at the following screen of Internet Explorer showing a website. Let us learn about various components of Internet Explorer window. Back button, forward button, address bar, command bar, tabs, title bar, favorites button, recent pages button. Address bar. The address of a website is written or typed in the address box of the address bar. After that, pressing the Enter key opens the website. The address bar contains two buttons. Refresh, Stop. Refresh button. Sometimes it is likely that you are unable to open completely a website or a web page. You click the refresh button to start reloading the particular web page or website. Stop button. You stop a website from being displayed while it is still opening by clicking the stop button. If you have clicked a hyperlink by mistake, you stop it by clicking the stop button. Back button. Suppose you have opened different web pages in the same window, the back button is used to go backward from current page to the previous page. Forward button. It is used to go forward in the direction opposite to backward. It is available only after you click the back button. Command bar. The command bar contains several buttons on it. These buttons are used to make browsing faster and easier. Some of them are Home button. This option lets you to go back to the home page of the browser window. The home page of Internet Explorer can be different and you can even set it according to your choice. Print button. You take the printout of a web page by clicking this button. Help button. This button contains options for help on Internet Explorer. Favorites button. If you like something in a book, you put a mark on it. Similarly, sometimes you find a particular web page interesting. You can save the URL address of this particular site in the browser with the help of this button. Tabs. With the help of tabs, you can open different websites at the same time. Click the new tab button and you get a new window to open another website. Recent pages button. It shows a list of recently opened websites. The list also contains a history button which shows the list of web pages you have visited during a particular number of days or week. Searching on internet. Internet contains millions of websites and web pages. You find information on almost all the subjects and topics available on these websites. It is not always possible to know the addresses of all the websites that contains information about any particular subject. You can only remember a limited number of addresses of websites. For this, you have to use search engines and directories. Search engines. Internet search engines are those websites that search information for you according to the words or terms you have given. Some of the popular search engines are Google, www.google.com, Yahoo, www.yahoo.com, Bing, www.bing.com, Ask, www.ask.com. Search engines should be your first choice when you know exactly what you are looking for. Suppose you want to search jokes on the internet, open a search engine with your browser. For example, open www.google.com and type jokes in the space provided for writing search term. Press enter or click Google search button. Type here, click number of links. In the same way, you can search for books, games, news, songs, movies and pictures. While searching, you must carefully choose the search terms. For example, in the other case of jokes, the search engine provides you all the links about jokes. Now, suppose you want jokes only about school. For this, you type school jokes. You use different searching options to effectively search matters related to any topics. Type here number of links.